Hey, welcome to my channel. My name is Jenny, and if you're not subscribed, please subscribe now. And today I'm going to be doing the Walmart Beauty Box. I know these aren't like super special, they come out every couple months, but I know when I first signed up for it, I was looking on YouTube for videos about it, and I wanted to know more about like what was in it. So here I'm going to do a recording of what's in them. And the box actually has a little cute quote that says, "Radiate your beauty, you're forced to reckon with." And then it said, beautybox.walmart.com, hashtag Walmart Beauty Box. Anyways, these boxes are free, but it's a $5 shipping, which is kind of cool. Anyways, I'm subscribed to this, so they send me one every couple months or whatever. I'm not sure exactly how it works, but yeah. So anyways, I'll leave a link below for this too. So one of the things that came in it is Got to Be Glued Styling Spiky Gel. Water resistant, which is always nice. If you're into gel, that would be perfect for summer. I love water resistant anything pretty much. I'm not gonna swatch it because it's clear, obviously. We got shampoo and conditioner, Pantene. Let's see what they smell like, if they have a smell. Oh, they smell really good. I actually really like Pantene. I always have. My mom used it when I was a kid, and I just have always liked it because usually when I use store brand products in my hair, other than this, it actually leaves my head like kind of itchy and I start getting like dandruff, so I never use anything other than Pantene from store. Although I like Biolodge better than anything anyways, since from a salon. Then you got organic body oil. It's like this little thing and it comes in a really little tiny tube, and also a coupon. Which is always nice. It expires in December, so that's always fun. And it helps with scars, stretch marks, and dry skin, which actually is perfect. I have a couple stretch marks on my side from my last baby, so we'll see how that works and see if it really works. And then we have Aveeno lotion. Daily moisturizer lotion, and it moisturizes for 24 hours. I actually used to have a big one of these, but this will be exciting because I always want lotion and I never have it on me because I don't have small ones to put in my purse. Then we have these. Echo Tools Mask Remover Sponges for quick mess-free removal, made with natural to lose to wipe away max. Sorry, I was kind of reading. I've never seen these ever, so I'm kind of excited to give it a go. I actually have been using like the masks that actually come with paper thing that you pull off and then you kind of just wipe in everything. So once I find, or use a mask again that you have to wash off, I'll use that. And then we got these. Simple Sensitive Skin Experts Cleaning Facial Wipes. Removes waterproof mascara, kind of skin. No artificial perfume or dyes or harsh chemicals that can upset your skin. That's kind of exciting. And then it has like a little card that tells you about the Pantene shampoo. And ready to get a smile, your love? Smiling is contagious. Join the club. And it gives you $55 off impression kits and $100 off aligners for teeth stuff. It's another coupon. Anyways, that's it for this box. I figured I'd just make it so people can get an idea what's in these boxes. Nothing special, but kind of cool to have like travel size stuff. And like I said, it's only $5 and that's for shipping. Otherwise, the box is free. So yep, thanks for watching. And leave me comments if you'd like to. Subscribe if you'd like to. Otherwise, I'll see you next time.